Hi, I'm Andres Adorno of NASA Kennedy. You're going inside KSC. NASA's Orion spacecraft performed flawlessly during its first flight test launched December 5th from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station.
And liftoff at dawn. The dawn of Orion and a new era of American space exploration.
New generation spacecraft orbited Earth twice before slamming into the atmosphere at 20,000 miles per hour to test its heat shield in conditions close to what it will encounter returning from lunar orbit in the future. Orion parachuted into the Pacific Ocean 4.5 hours after launch, where crews from NASA, the U.S. Navy, and Lockheed Martin retrieved it.
We as a species are meant to push human presence into the solar system, and this is a first step in starting to do that.
And remember, Spaceport Magazine takes you further inside KSC.